Morning dear parents and good morning dear student. So online teaching for the session 2020-21 in front of you myself Vandana. So children, let us see class 3 English lesson 3, the talkative tortoise. So in this lesson, before starting this lesson, I want to tell you here is that children, the lesson which was taught in the month of April, so dear children, the notes of April month lesson has been uploaded in our school website. So you all see all that questions in our school website. So children, let us move and see lesson 3, the talkative tortoise. There once, first of all, tell you that a very much interesting story, this one. So let us see this story. There was once a lake in a rich green valley surrounded by hill and forest. In the lake there lived an old tortoise. He was friendly with all the animals, but he talked too much. One day a pair of beautiful swans came to live in the lake. The tortoise made friends with them. Every day after sunset, the tortoise would crawl up onto the bank. The two swans would waddle up beside him. The three friends would settle down for a long chat. Life went on peacefully for them. Then one year, something terrible happened. The rain failed and the lake began to dry up. "We are leaving this place in the morning," said the swans. "We are going to another lake. We are sorry that you cannot fly. If you could fly, we would take you with us." "Where is the other lake?" asked the tortoise. "It's a long way off. It will take us many days to get there," said the swans. "I would love to go with you, but I have no wings to fly. I shall say goodbye to you. I won't be here when you return," said the tortoise sadly. "Where will you go?" asked the swans. "Nowhere. I shall soon die of thirst right here," said the tortoise. The swans were sad. They did not want to lose their friend, but they did not know how to help him. "Perhaps you could carry me," said the tortoise. "How will we carry you?" "That's not possible," said the swans. "If you two could hold a stick in your beaks, I could hold on to it," said the tortoise. "That sounds a good idea," said the swan. "We could give it a try." "There's no harm in trying," said the tortoise. The friends went in search of a long stick. When they found one, the swan took hold of either end of the stick and the tortoise gripped the middle of the stick with his teeth. The swans flapped their wings and rose up into the air. For a while, they flew and came down again. "They were pleased with themselves. It seems to work," said the tortoise. "It's indeed a clever idea," said the swans. But the first swan warned, "We must keep all our mouths shut when we are up in the air." So let us see this lesson. First I will tell you the short story of this lesson. This is very interesting story. This story is about the swan and a tortoise. Once there was a tortoise lived in a pond. Two swans used to visit the same pond every day. The tortoise was very talkative. It used to talk to swan for a very long time. Tortoise and swans become good friends. All of them were happy. Once there was a drought and it lasted for a long time. As a result, the water in the pond got dry. There was no water for them to drink. The swans decided to move out to some other place. The tortoise asked swans to take him along with them. The swan suggested a plan according to which tortoise would have to hold a piece of stick by its mouth, and the swans will hold its two end of that stick. They told the tortoise not to speak, otherwise it would fall and die. The tortoise understood and promised them not to open its mouth during that journey. While crossing a village, many saw the tortoise and got surprised. They shouted at the tortoise and made fun of him. Tortoise got angry and opened its mouth to speak, but as it opened its mouth, it fell down on the ground. The swans were very shocked to see their friend, and the tortoise died because of its impatience and foolishness. The moral of this story is always listen to friendly advice. So children, this is the short story of this lesson, the talkative tortoise. Yes, once upon a time, there was a lake covered by hills and forest. The lake, they lived an old tortoise. They lived a old tortoise. He was friendly with all the animals. He was very friendly with other animals. But he talked too much. But he always talked too much. One day, a pair of beautiful swans came to live in the lake. One day what happened? A beautiful swans came to live in the lake. The tortoise made friend with them. The tortoise and the swans both are friend together. Every day after sunset, the tortoise would crawl up onto the bank. Both the swan and the tortoise after sunset both talk too much. The two swans would waddle up beside him. Both are talking too much and to walk with short steps. The three friends would settle down for a long chat. Life went on peacefully for them. The life is going on peacefully together. Then one year something terrible happened. Then what happened, children? One year a great shock happened. The rains failed and the lake began to dry up. Suddenly the rains failed and the lake began to dry up. We are leaving the place in the morning. So what happened in the next morning? The swan said to the tortoise that we are leaving this place and we are going some another place. We would take you with us. We also want to take you with us, but how is not possible. So tortoise felt very sadly. Then you could carry me. Tortoise sadly said that you could carry me. How will we carry you? Then the swan said that it's not possible for us to take to you. How will we carry you? That is not possible, said the swan. So one idea the tortoise suggested that let us see. We are trying this idea. The friend went in search for a long stick. When they found one, the swan took hold of either end of the stick and the tortoise gripped the middle of the stick with his teeth. So what happened? One side the swan took hold of one side, and the other end also the swan took other side, and the tortoise gripped that stick in the middle with his teeth. The swan flapped their wings and rose up into the air. For a while they flew and came down again. For they are trying that this idea is taking how much time or what terrible. So what happened? They were pleased with themselves. It seems to work. So about trying, they feel that it's work, said the tortoise. It's indeed a clever idea. Yes, it's a good idea, said the swan. But the first swan won. But the swan won to the tortoise that please shut your mouth, otherwise what happened? Next we will see in the next video. Okay, thank you children.